Hi, welcome. In this video, we're going to talk about resume, creating your own professional resume. I'm going to give you some tips that you can use in order to create your professional resume and also how to use it and reuse it when you apply for a job. The thing is, when you have a resume, people need to keep in mind that you can always create a mother CV. And technically, this means that in the mother CV, you will put every job that you had in your whole life or every information, every skills. You put it into the CV. It can be in a Word document. It can also be in a Google document. Really, it doesn't matter. Okay? What matters is that you have every information in one place. That's simple. The goal is of having this information in one place and then creating small CV, like daughter CVs. Why is this important? I want to explain it. When you have a vacancy, most of the time they have information on what they need and the skills, right? It's important that you put these skills in here. Irrelevant skills, you do not need to put into it. So this information, if you have the skills or not, you will get it from this resume and then you will put it in here. It's that simple. And the thing is, sometimes people don't understand that there is a difference between the resume of a graphic designer and someone that work in a corporate company, right? It's that simple. That's a big difference. It's not only about the information and the skills, it's also layout. A graphic designer will try to visualize a lot of things while a corporate try to put a lot of things into words. You understand what I mean? I will also show you an example. But keep in mind that you always have a mother CV and then you have a daughter CV, and in the mother CV you have every information that you need. It's that simple. Yeah, I'm going to show you a tool that you can use it. You probably know it, Canva. You can use it. I'm going to show you how you can use it in order to realize this. If you go to Canva, you can create an account. I already created an account, so you can also create an account. Just follow the instruction. Search resume. That simple. You will see a lot of resume, and you will see also here, you have a professional resume, you have a simple resume, you have a resume for a corporate situation, or you have a resume for a graphic designer, a photo. Yeah, you have a lot of resume. That's the thing. So we're not going to choose a template here. We're just going to start blank. You will see in a while soon, and also understand why I chose blank, because all these templates that you can choose here, if you create blank, you can choose them also there. So you don't have to worry about that. So, okay. So as you can see here, this is the tool that you can use. And if I need a template, you do not need to use Pro. So don't pay for it. It's not necessary. You are just using it in order to get a CV that you can print. So you can choose the free version. You just press it and you can change it however you want. You can change the color, put the picture, it's up to you. Yeah. The nicest thing about this is, if I want to replicate this and change it to apply for another company, I just press this. I replicate it, I make a copy of it, I just change some things and I send it to another company. I can put the name of the company that I send it, I can put it on here, because some company will ask different skills than other company, even if you're in the same industry. Keep that in mind. Yeah. So, but let's say I already have a mother CV on my computer. You can just get those information and put it into here. And why would you use this and not a Word document or Google document? Because you have an account and you have all your CV together in one place. And when you print it out, you can print it out as a PDF. I have to tell you, creating those things like what you're seeing here in Word is really difficult. I cannot do that. So why not use this program for free, and why not use it? Seriously, why? So if you're applying for a job or a project or whatever, you can use this. Yeah. And if you want to print it out, you can print it out or you can download it. Download it PDF. Always send it PDF. Do not send a Word document with a CV, with a resume in it, because it's not good. Yeah. So this is technically how you create it. Again, if I'm an actor and I have a corporate job, I can create an CV for actor, so acting resume, and you will see this one is different than the other one. I hope you see that. So And if you want to have some pictures or whatever, you can just upload your pictures here. Upload your pictures here on the program. Put it in here and you're finished. Seriously, this is so easy. Yeah. The reason I'm saying this is because when someone creates an CV with Word, it doesn't look really well. Yeah, I can show you some example, but I'm not going to do that. Keep in mind, creating a CV or creating a resume with this, it can help you much more, and it will increase your chances of getting a job or participating in a project. So if you have questions about it, just go in the Law Center. The link is in the description. Go in the Law Center and there you can ask me question about this, and maybe I can help you, maybe I cannot help you. But if I cannot help you, I will refer you to the right person. Can you use this and you want to thank me? Subscribe. It's that simple. Subscribe, like the video, share it with your friend, family, doesn't matter. I will appreciate it. You will help me a lot. Have a nice day and I'll see you next video. I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning. Yeah, Charlie Sheen will be